Welcome to my channel. In this video, I show you the weekly salary calculation process in Excel. My step-by-step guide demonstrates how to calculate pay based on hours worked, including overtime. Here is the sample file. I put it in the description. Download and follow these steps. First, you enter the first day of a week. I have prepared a sheet called Calendar for you to easily look up. Then you use the function to list the days of the week. Each day of the week is abbreviated with the first three letters. On Monday morning of the week, this employee works from 9 a.m. to 12 p.m. Next, you calculate the number of working hours in the morning for this employee. So he worked 3 hours. So how much did he get paid? Let's say he gets paid $15 for every hour worked. So for 3 hours of work, he gets paid $45. But on Monday afternoons, he works from 12:15 to 6 o'clock. So you add more work time to his day. After calculating, he worked 8.75 hours on Monday. For 8.75 hours of work, he gets paid $131.25. But he will be paid more for working more than 8 hours a day. So I will guide you to calculate overtime by day. You add overtime options on the side of this payroll. Below, you add a checkbox to activate or deactivate overtime by day. In this case, if this person worked more than 8 hours a day, he will be paid more in proportion to the number of overtime hours he works. I link checkbox to cell P6. If checkbox is enabled, cell P6 has a value of true, and otherwise it has a value of false. Now let's check if on Monday he gets paid overtime. If he works more than 8 hours, he will be paid overtime. I compare the total number of hours worked in the day with 8, then calculate the overtime hours. So on Monday he worked 0.75 hours overtime. His regular working hours are 8 hours. For every hour of overtime he worked, he was paid $20. If overtime is calculated on a daily basis, this employee will be paid $135 instead of $130 as before. There is another case of calculating overtime in a week that I will guide you through. That is, when an employee works more than 40 hours a week, he is paid overtime and gets paid more for each additional hour he works. I enter additional work information for this employee on weekdays from Monday to Friday. On the side you add an option to calculate weekly overtime for employees. I link this checkbox to cell P8. Cell P8 has a value of true when checkbox is activated. Because employees can't work more than 40 hours on Mondays, you can skip it. Now you count from the next day of the week. You copy and paste the formula I prepared in the sheet called Formula. Then you paste it into cell J7. This formula will automatically calculate overtime by day or week for you. If the number of working hours reaches 40 hours in a week, the next working hours will be counted as overtime. In this case, the employee has 40 hours of regular work and 3.5 hours of overtime. From there, this spreadsheet will automatically calculate overtime for employees. With the above steps, you can create your own weekly payroll in Excel. In addition, you can customize how overtime is calculated if you want. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.